All right. We have the return of the king. They made a movie about him. It's called Lord of the Rings, Return of the King. Eminem back to claim the throne. I have heard this one already. The song's so sick. It's Eminem's back, dude. Just like the stream's kind of back, Eminem's so back. This is such a sick song.
Hey, Em, it's Paul. I was listening to the album. Good fucking luck. You're on your own.
He's back.
She's back. Tell a friend.
Not a sample.
Not be age appropriate, but I will hit an 8-year old in the face with a participation trophy.
In music, you call it an interpolation.
This whole world's about to turn into some Girl Scouts.
Because he took
the girls out.
Put the idea of the music and made his own.
It start off lighthearted at first, but it feels like I'm targeted. Mind boggling how my profit is skyrocketed. Look what I pocketed. Yeah, the shit is just like y'all have been. Light jogging in. I've been running at full speed, and that's why I'm ahead like my noggin. When you debate who the best, but outside white chalk and win, I step up to that mic cock and then I might God attack chicken down again.
It's so good.
I'm about to reach in my back.
If you guys have not seen the video for this, it's so good. Check it out.
What's my name?
Did he just the Rihanna reference there too? But also, my name is? Oh my god.
It's open R. Kelly's favorite group, the black guy, guys. Feed in my Air Max 90s, white tees, walking parental advisory. My transgender cat's
so funny.
Identifies as black but acts Chinese. Like a motherfucking hacky sack, I treat the whole world cause I got it at my feet. Yeah. Can I explain to you that even myself I'm a danger to? Yeah. I hop on tracks like a kangaroo and say a few things that do to anger you. But fuck that, if I think that shit, I'ma say that shit. Cancel me, what? Okay, that's it. Go ahead, Paul, quit. Snake ass prick, you male cross dresser, fake ass bitch. And I'll probably get shit for that. Why? But you can all suck my dick. In fact, fuck them, fuck Dre, fuck Jimmy, fuck me, fuck you. Fuck my own kids, they're brats. Fuck them, they can screw off. Yeah. Them and you are. You two paws. Got two balls. Biggest root paws. What you thought you saw ain't what you saw. Cause you're never gonna see me. Caught sleeping, see the kidnapping. Never did happen. Like Sherry Papini, Harry Houdini. I vanish into the thin air as I'm leaving like
that.
Okay, it's such a small part, but that, what's my name? It's the say my name to, I think it's so cool. He took so many things, man, and just, Eminem's the king. It is what it is. I know, I saw it, Liam. The music video is just, it just elevates the song to another three levels, too. You just got to go line by line and actually like take the time to read every line, because listening to the song, unless you are just the absolute rap pop culture genius, like you're not going to catch every single thing he does there with his wordplay, with everything, but I've listened to this like a good 4 or 5 times now, probably. And there's just every time I'm here, like, that's the first time I heard like the Rihanna reference, but also making it, what's my name? My name is, you know, I don't know, dude. There's just, and it's not just also, it's not just the lyrics too, right? It's what he does musically. Eminem's the king. He's so, I don't know. I can't, I have no more words, dude. Yo, light work, I'm saying, yeah, come on. Yeah, that's definitely a tribute, Liam, to everybody who's stuck by Slim, who's stuck by the Eminem, the Marshall Mathers, the whole way. He's the GOAT. He is. Bah, he's the GOAT, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, I love Eminem. He's so cool. That's about all I got for this video.